welcome y'all to our Love's annual spring concert. Now, I know we said it's a concert, but we can't make this a worship experience now. Now, whatever y'all need to do is just take your shoes off, loosen up your clothes, not too much though. But whatever y'all need to do, go ahead and do it. We want y'all to be comfortable for y'all to go ahead and participate with us. We want everybody to participate with us. And just thank you for coming. We really appreciate everybody that's been here. Y'all could have been anywhere, but y'all are here with us.
How many come to praise him in the house? Oh, I don't hear you out there. How many come to praise him in the house? How many come to glorify and lift up the name of Jesus? How many believe that he's worthy of the praise? Has he done anything for anybody in the house? Has he blessed anybody on today? Has he brought you out of anything? Hallelujah. Has he picked you up? Hallelujah. Did he turn you on? My God, we have saints in the house on today. They come to bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. For all the glory with Love Gospel Choir. We are so happy for the invitation, and we ask that you guys just join along with us as we worship and praise the name of Jesus. Come on, give our Lord and Savior a hand clap of praise. Our first selection is entitled, You Are. How many believe that God is your everything? Oh, how many believe he's your everything? Somebody say he's joy and sorrow. Somebody say he's hope for my tomorrow. Hallelujah. Somebody said when I didn't have a friend to call on, Jesus, you are. Hallelujah. that every day is a day of thanksgiving. Every day you wake up, you've got a reason to give God thanks. Every breath that you take, you've got a reason to glorify Him. Do I have a church in the house? Hallelujah. This last election is entitled, Every Day is a Day of Thanksgiving. Give God some praise. Come on.
Every day.
because of that name, we know that better days are coming. Because of that name, better days are coming. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care what you feel like. But the God we serve has better for all of us. We just got to trust and believe. So I need y'all to look at somebody and say, I believe it's going to get better. Okay, now y'all playing. I need y'all to act like y'all really believe it. I believe it's going to get better. Amen. Y'all, we're going to sing this song. We're going to get out of your way. Thank you.
you who don't know what love stands for, it stands for lifting our voices everywhere. And they were established in fall of 2016 at the University of Arkansas of Little Rock. And not only do they come together to sing, but we also come together to praise and worship with one another. I believe they are the greatest choir here of Central Arkansas. And I'm just going to allow them to go ahead and introduce themselves. And without further ado, I introduce to you Love Gospel Choir. You all clap your hands.
Thank you.
He is the King of Glory, and He is good. How many know the Lord is good? How many know He's been better than good to me? Amen. If you know the song, sing along with us.
Thank you.
Michelle forget. Now this is James Hall. If you know this one, stand on your feet. This is a good one. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
on tonight? One of the Wayne brothers. Okay, there he is. Your cupcakes for
me. Just keep it being. I hope that it blesses you. Because it is.
I'm
Thank you. God is in control, a church where God is really real. Hi, my name is Dennis Rogers, pastor here at the Greater New Bible Way Church of God in Christ. I would like to welcome you to our services. Service times are Sunday morning prayer and Sunday school, 9 a.m. Sunday morning worship, 11 a.m. Sunday evening Pentecostal service, 7 p.m.